Hello friends, today we will see decimal to BCD code conversion. So this table shows decimal values and their equivalent BCD codes. So there are total 10 decimal numbers from 0 to 9 and we can easily find their BCD values with the rough rule of 8421. So 0 can be written as 0000. For 1, only this digit is needed, that's why that digit is 1, remaining digits are 0. For 2, only 2 is needed, remaining digits are 0. For 3, 2 plus 1, so these 2 digits are needed, remaining digits are 0. For 4, only 4 is needed, remaining digits are 0. For 5, 4 plus 1 is 5. That's why these digits are needed, remaining digits are 0. For 6, 4 plus 2 is 6. That's why these 2 digits are needed, remaining digits are 0. For 7, 4 plus 2 is 6 and 6 plus 1 is 7. Therefore, these 3 digits are needed, remaining digit is 0. For 8, only 8 is needed, remaining 3 digits are 0. And for 9, 8 plus 1 is 9. Therefore, these 2 digits are needed, remaining 2 digits are 0. So these are BCD codes for all decimal numbers. Now, we can easily convert any given decimal number into BCD codes by this table. So, let's take first example. 276 to the base 10 is equal to question mark to the base BCD, means we need to convert a decimal number into BCD code. So we will take BCD code for 2, and BCD code for 2 is 0010. For 7 it is 0111, and for 6 it is 0110. Therefore 276 to the base 10 is equal to 0010, 0111, 0110 to the base BCD. Let's take one more example. 405 to the base 10 is equal to question mark to the base BCD. Means we need to convert a decimal number into BCD code. So code for 4 is 0100. Code of 0 is 0000 and code of 5 is 0101. Therefore, 405 to the base 10 is equal to 0100, 0000, 0101 to the base BCD. Here are some practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.